Welcome back down into the basement. It's Dan here, and this is Guitar Interactive Magazine. And this is the orange OBC210 mini cabinet. You heard this super luscious, punchy, and rather creamy tone cabinet being mic'd up here in the studio. And it's wonderful orange color scheme. This cabinet also comes in black as well, if you're not into the whole brightness thing, but this wonderful British cabinet deserves to be seen on stage, I think, actually. Great middly punchy sound, great for bass guitar. Now, in it, we have two 10-inch speakers. They're made by Eminence, and they're from the Legend range. And together, you'll get 400 watts at 8 ohms. That's really handy, so you can actually use a pair of these cabinets, giving you 800 watts at 4 ohms. Most amplifiers are rated to a 4 ohm load. So for example, 500 watt amplifier at 4 ohms, you'd be absolutely fine using a pair of these cabinets. Brilliant. Now the cabinet itself, it is very well made. Okay, so this is weighing in 19 kilos. Now that might seem quite a lot for a cabinet, but do you know what? Actually, it's not. We've got a nice big hefty handle on the top to aid in carrying the cabinet around. And as I said, actually a pair of these, rather than having a 4x10, a single 4x10 cabinet, is actually gonna be easier to move around. Also gives you the ability to stack them on the end for a vertical layout on stage as well. Around the back, it's a very simple affair, but that doesn't mean to say that this cabinet is any less capable. We've got two combination speak-on connectors for daisy chaining to other cabinets. So, as I said, you can use a pair of these with one amplifier. But the speak-on combination socket also allows you to use a quarter-inch plug as well. So if you're using speak-ons or quarter-inch plugs or a mixture of both, then you still will be able to daisy chain between your amp and other cabinets. So I hope you've enjoyed checking out this cabinet. As I said, it's really nice. It's got a good classic vintage sound to it, lots of volume and punch. And for a small 2x10 cabinet, I think it does a really good job of getting the lows out as well. Don't expect earthquakes from it, because it is only a 2x10. There are certain limitations to what cabinets are capable of, but it certainly does the rock mid-range punch, and I like that a lot. So this is the orange OBC210 cabinet. I hope you've enjoyed checking it out as much as I have. I'll put some more information in the written review for you in the magazine, and I will catch up with you again soon. Cheers for watching.